no one speaks for the animal. Someone's got to do it, you know. And I have a million pets. I have cats, dogs, spiders. Like, I have so many things that I couldn't imagine eating my pets. Why would you want to eat any other animal? So if you can survive fine without eating animals, so I don't think that you should. Warped Tour is awesome. They cater to the vegetarians really well. You get like a full meal. We can actually, you know, eat all your food groups or whatever and actually not have to eat meat. So that's really good. I don't want to say this sound like offensive to other bands. I think that it's just the bands on this tour know that all the kids are looking at them and they want to say something positive, and you might as well say something good when everyone's looking at you. And I think it's sort of like there's so much a friendship between all the bands that like one band might tell another band about something and then they might tell another band, and it spreads really fast.